I loved my grandfather for all the animals he had. But what he loved most were his bees. He had 150 bee colonies.
Our business relies entirely upon pollination by bees.
We've got 4,000 hives here at $150 a hive. That's $600,000. To me, that's real money.
Ladies, how are you today?
One third of our food wouldn't exist without bees. Even vegetarians depend on industrial animal husbandry.
We're capitalists. We want to grow. Total global domination.
But the bees are in trouble now. A few years ago, they started dying. Not just our bees. They're dying all over the world.
I don't have time to take it personally. I know this hive didn't mean to die. I just got to move on.
My grandfather would probably walk from this property if he saw the way we keep bees today. He'd think, my God.
You've lost your soul.
Rumor has it that Einstein once said, if the bees ever die out, mankind will follow 4 years later. Who's better at pollinating, man or bees?